My name is Matt Stokes, and today is my 21st birthday. It's safe to say in my 21 years, I've done a lot of stuff, and I've experienced a lot. The good, the bad, the great, the terrible, the amazing, the lows, everything. And my life is still just beginning, but I know there's a lot of people out there who may be the same age, who might be older, who might be even younger. So today I'm making this video just to tell you what I've learned in my journey. It's not all positive, it's not all negative. Just from me, from the heart, to this camera, to this person watching this right now, this is 21 lessons I've learned before turning 21. I hope you enjoy.
It's impossible to avoid being hurt and hurting people. Life is exactly what you make it to be. The way you think about life influences what will happen. Some people are heartless. Time goes by so quickly and everything will end. These are the good old days. Don't try and please everyone. If you want something, you need to go get it. Never stop fighting for what you believe in. Act now. We either find a way or we find an excuse. Everything is possible. You are not defined by your past. Think carefully about who you give a second chance to, because you don't know when you might need one. If people don't like you, it shows more about them than you. Travel. Get out and see the real world as much as you possibly can. Don't delay the inevitable. Try everything. If you don't like something, you don't have to do it again. Be social and make friends. Friends are everything. Friends are family. Be kind. Embrace your differences. Make a life you will remember.